Hello, I'm Karen Andrews. I'm the Minister for Home Affairs. Welcome to Closing the Net, a 10-part podcast series that will take you inside the world of those policing the borderless crime of online child sexual exploitation. The sexual abuse of a child is extremely confronting, and it's no wonder that many of us find it a difficult subject to talk about. But to help the conversation, the Australian Centre to Counter Child Exploitation and the Australian Federal Police have created this series. It will detail the efforts of some incredible people who dedicate their lives to ending this horrendous crime. Women and men who work tirelessly to unmask online child sex offenders and bring them to justice, who protect children and rehabilitate victims, and who work to prevent abuse in the first place. The series will provide you with an understanding of what constitutes online child sexual exploitation and show just how easily children can be targeted by anyone from anywhere. You'll get tips and advice on how to protect kids online, how to identify and report offensive online behaviour, and information about what we and our partners across the globe are doing to try and eradicate online child sexual exploitation and abuse. As a government, we're serious about providing the tools, the technology, and the resources our law enforcement agencies need. As Minister, I'm proud of this government's continued commitment to and investment in national law enforcement efforts to prevent, disrupt, investigate, and combat online child sexual exploitation. But protecting our children is a responsibility we all share as parents, as carers, as teachers, as community members. It starts with awareness and it builds through conversations and knowledge. By listening to this series, informing yourself and telling others, you're closing the net alongside us. Thank you so much.